And those block grants are just one tool the Portland officials say they use to strengthen the community and the city's economy. Right now, there is an ongoing effort to redevelop the area around the Ocean Gateway Terminal, which has become a major stop for cruise ships during the summer and the fall. The city is hoping that new businesses will take advantage. News 8's Steve Minich is live along Commercial Street tonight with more on that. Steve?
Well, Tracy, businesses are already starting to take advantage of it. Just look around me. I mean, 10 years ago, virtually none of this was here. Across the street, we have the Residence Inn, and just a couple of blocks down the street, the brand new Hampton Inn. And even newer businesses are filling in around them, including two more, which have opened in just the last month.
10 years ago, we'd be starving to death.
Art Bannister knows 10 years ago, few folks would venture east of Franklin Street just to drink coffee. But today, he's confident his Kremer Coffee Company will thrive.
This section of Portland is probably going to be, if not already, one of the hottest sections of Portland to be in.
Kremer Coffee opened about 4 weeks ago, the same time as next-door neighbor Rosemont Produce, a small farmer's market of sorts, selling fresh fruits and vegetables.
I think actually some of the things that have happened in this part of the city has actually opened it up, made it more interesting for small businesses for sure.
Owner John Naylor points to the Ocean Gateway, two nearby hotels, and the Casco Bay Islands parking garage, all built in just this past decade. Still, city planners believe new companies such as Crema and Rosemont are just the beginning.
What you're starting to see is the fulfillment of decades of planning and visioning that the city has worked with neighbors and the community to set a direction.
The owners of both new shops say they'll be serving an array of customers. Island residents, joggers, hotel guests, cruise ship passengers. A base of hundreds of people already drawn to this up-and-coming side of Commercial Street. The side they equip with a view.
You never get tired of the ocean view, and the view is better here than it is down there.
And city planners say we should expect to see even more development in this area very soon. Live along Commercial Street in Portland, Steve Minich, News 8.